Why are apples red? Well, we all know that objects that reflect a certain color will appear to be that color, but another factor comes into play. Welcome, anthocyanins. These are water-soluble pigments that change color in different pHs or acidities. They can turn purple, red, blue, or black. So that's why apples are red.